Using strict null check compiler option. In JavaScript, we can assign null and undefined values to any variable, but it is otherwise in TypeScript. Null and undefined values causes a lot of bugs. In TypeScript, we use strictNullChecks compiler option to prevent a variable from having null or undefined values. Let's check it out how this compiler option can be helpful to resolve a lot of bugs due to null and undefined values. When this compiler option is set to true, a variable cannot use null or undefined as the valid values. And also, if we want a variable to have the null values, we need to explicitly define the types in variable declaration. In my main.ts file, I had shown you when I assign a null value to this player name, I don't get an error as of now. Undefined works as well. When I remove these assignments and just leave the player name declared without any value, notice I'm passing this player name variable to the welcome player function itself. This might be null and might cause an error in the runtime or give us some weird output in the browser. This is not acceptable. Let us take advantage of TypeScript and see how to take care of this. First, I'll go to tsconfig file and uncomment this strict null check option and leave it as true. After this, to be able to use the null or undefined values, we need to explicitly define these types in the union type. Now the compiler has been running in the watch mode. So here in the main.ts file, I immediately get an error. It says the variable player name is used even before being assigned. Well, this is helpful. When I assign a string value here, the error is gone. However, if I reassign the null value to this player name, I have an error here. It says type null is not assignable to type string. You can see null itself is a data type in TypeScript. Similarly with undefined, it says type undefined is not assignable to type string. The compiler option is named strict null checks, but it really applies to the null and undefined types. Now let's say for some reason I want the player name to be undefined. So here, if I add union type as undefined, I can now assign the undefined value to it and the compiler accepts it. However, I'm getting the error here for null. Null has its own distinct type in TypeScript. If I add the null type here in the union, this null value is acceptable now. This way, the strict null checks prevent the errors that can be caused due to the null and the undefined values in TypeScript. It can help to eliminate a lot of runtime errors. We can, however, easily opt the null and undefined types with the union type. We have the flexibility. We don't need the undefined and null for this variable, so we will remove all this and give it a regular string value.